أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله.
In this village of 4,000 people, the only building still standing is the mosque. Inside the sacred place, we find a villager. He said that only 1 out of 10 people had survived here. Among the dead were his 2 children. When we thought it couldn't get any worse, we came to the next village. Again, the mosque was the only building still standing. Geography had conspired against this community. It was hemmed in by hills which funneled the wave. I don't know the name of the place, but that doesn't really matter anymore, for it has ceased to exist. Except for myself, my cameraman, and our interpreter.